We've been shopping with local chef Omar Rodriguez and challenged him to make a healthy and tasty meal for less than 20 bucks. After spending nearly every penny, we're ready to turn our bargain finds into a sausage and veggie pasta. We head to Chef's Bucktown restaurant new and get things rolling with the whole wheat spaghetti.
Does the whole wheat pasta take longer to cook than regular pasta?
No, it's more easy, more faster, yeah.
Wow.
There he is.
Do you know how much hairspray I have in?
Nope.
That was almost like up in flames.
You can't go wrong starting out any pasta with garlic and extra virgin olive oil. Then comes the sausage and a fresh veggie trio of yellow squash, zucchini, and red bell pepper.
We gotta put out a little bit more extra virgin olive oil because the vegetables, they gotta suck all the oil. We gotta add two small secrets.
Okay, good. I love secrets.
Small secrets.
I promise I won't tell anybody.
We put in salt.
A little salt.
French red pepper. Now.
I feel like we're dancing in this kitchen.
Oh, yeah.
Me and Chef Omar. What was that?
That's parsley.
And we put in some spinach.
We add the spaghetti and top it all off with the Mahon cheese.
Our entree, and I know you've got some kind of crazy dessert you think you're gonna make with tomatoes. Hot water.
Hot water.
Okay.
We get the orange.
Yeah.
Okay. And for the orange, you're gonna get the skin. And you slice it. We're gonna put some sugar. Orange set and cherry tomatoes.
It turns into a caramelized aromatic mixture, and he soaks up the glaze with French bread. A little balsamic vinegar from his pantry, and it's ready to plate.
Oh, a little powdered sugar. That's beautiful. You've met the under $20, the budgetary constraint. You've met the healthy. I gotta make sure that you're passing the taste test. Okay, here we go. The flavor, mild sausage, along with all of the flavors and the vegetables, so delicious. Okay, you passed the taste test. I gotta try this dessert.
I'll tell you one thing, sometimes I'm impressed myself too.
As you should. Wow, that's delicious. Chef, thank you so much.
Thank you.
I don't know what to eat first. I'm going in. Thanks, Chef. Here, have some.
Another success, an affordable, delicious, healthy dinner packed with protein and fresh veggies. And we even had enough left over for a simple, untraditional dessert. Just log on to livinghealthytv.com to check out the recipes.